Abu Dhabi airport and I'm sitting at the bar. Connecting flight to Dublin, so I thought I'd have a jar. A young man sat beside me with his backpack and a bag. He asked me, do I know where he can go to smoke a fag? It's a long, long way from Sydney and I'm dying for a smoke. He calls out to the barman, a pint of Stella Jack, a vodka and a coke. It's been a long old year, boy, as he stopped to catch a breath. All I need to calm me nerves now is a pint and cigarette. My name is Paddy Murphy, as he sat down at the bar. I come from County Mayo, just outside of Castlebar. I've been out in Australia, I've always loved to roam. But now the time seems right, so I am heading home. Australia has been good to me, the job had paid me well. Working out back in the mines, some days it felt like hell. I always miss my family, my mammy and me dad. To leave behind my new life in Australia makes me sad. I asked him what he'd do for work when he got back home. He told me he was London bound, but he wouldn't be alone. His two brothers and his sister live in Camden Town. The scourge of unemployment, there's a lot of it around. Our politicians have betrayed us, he said into his pint, forcing us to emigrate to try and make a life. At least if I'm in London, I'm much closer to my home. So mum and dad won't feel like they are on their own. He said it makes me angry as he calls another drink. All the wasted opportunities, it really makes you think. Where has all the money gone that was given by EU? To make our country prosper, it has gone to just a few. Developers and bankers, they took us all for fools. And blowing billions of our dollars, making their own rules. But when the bubble burst and all their empires failed, no one held accountable and none of them got jailed. People being evicted from their homes, and who's to blame? Politicians and our leaders should hang their heads in shame. We educate our people to send them overseas to benefit and prosper other countries. Well, I shook hands with Paddy and we went our separate ways. I said I wished him well and hoped we'd meet again one day. For his story is familiar, he's surely not alone. Sure, there's many Paddy Murphys who never made it home. Yes, there's many Paddy Murphys who never made it home.